Let's talk about the stages of pregnancy for a cat. A cat mother is called a queen. And so after a queen becomes pregnant, basically you don't see much going on. It takes about 65 days, that's their gestation period, before they deliver those kittens, plus or minus a few days. So basically for those first weeks, you don't really notice much going on. Their belly can stay about the same size, that is, but as those kittens are developing toward, you know, let's say 2 to 3 weeks before delivery is when you're going to start seeing that abdomen get bigger. Their appetite generally is going to increase. The mammary tissue on the belly side, is going to start becoming swollen and start, there's going to be milk production, that is, before those kittens are delivered. So around 65 days is when delivery occurs, and generally that is a natural process for most cats. Before this occurs though, one thing to keep in consideration is nutrition. Their appetite does increase to allow for those kittens to obviously grow. And so feeding your adult cat a kitten food starting about 2 weeks before delivery is a good idea. So check with your veterinary clinic. They can guide you through the nutritional process and anything you should know about problems that could arise during delivery as well.